is Essex versus Midway, Tier 9 versus Tier 10. Pretty decent balanced battleship, pretty decently. Well, we do have the HA or CA, the cruiser advantage, but we don't have the DD advantage. Pretty much what I'm doing is I'm going down to the bottom of the map, S, or trying to scout for any kind of DD, because the gearing, guys, is a very heavily favored anti-DD ship. With its guns firing like this, I don't want to shoot right now, but they reload at 2.5 seconds with upgrades. It's phenomenal. So what I think I'm going to do this game is that I'm going to go behind these rocks or the icebergs, try to find a destroyer to kill, or if not, we'll go ahead and flank the whole entire team and go for the Essex. Now our spot range is 7.6. We have to be wary that the enemy Midway could have launching planes that will spot me at 4.3. And here we go, our first one. Who's this guy? I was not detected. Now, how I know I'm not detected? Sorry, it's one of the hard. Fuck you, Gary or Mahan. Go ahead and launch some pre-torps right here. Three, two, one, launch. Full power. I'm bursting two DDs right now. None of those will get through. Good try. Nice, we have our carrier sending planes over here to help me scout. If I can get these guys soloed, at least spotted before I engage them, I can... Ooh, will one get through? None get through.
Engine boost deactivated.
We're gonna take a risk here. Guns up. Sun's up, guns up, baby. Yeah, we have to defend our flanks. Where art thou? I was spotted by a Mahan. Where is this? They already popped smoke and everything. They're very scared of the gearing class. I wonder why. Oh yeah, it's my guns. My guns are very scary. 4.3, not spotted at all. The duel of the titans here.
Generator started.
Clutch smoke right there. Clutch smoke. He still does not see me at all. Slow down so my smoke catches up with me.
Smoke.
Ready for a pre-torp.
Set.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launching. So boys, would have been a good game. Hopefully we can reset. That was pretty awesome right there. Full boost, get back in the action a little bit faster. That was a first. That was the first DD or ship that we sunk. There's a nice reset right there. I used boost to get into the action a little bit. I did not want that guy flanking us because our team is already semi, I wouldn't want to call him passive, but kind of, how do I call it? Passive. Luckily, they stepped up. Awesome shit. Took about just above a third of damage from that, was it a Benson? A Mahan tier 7. So a pretty decent trade-off. If I had to take that any day, I probably would. Fighter, 12 point. Go ahead and retreat out of there. Alright, we have a Yamato in front. Good job, team. I'm proud of you guys. That was a pretty cool DD play right there. That just shows you what the gearing can do to any destroyer. Even the Japanese one. That Mahan was honestly a bigger threat than the Japanese top-tier destroyer. The reason is the Japanese top-tier destroyer has pretty bad reload compared to my gearing. The Mahan was able to get more shots in than I would have liked, but I would have taken any time. Oh my god, our Essex is dead? Oh well. Stands true, that's only a midway going up against him. So we're coming up the rear right now. I don't know where that other DD went. I think he just did a 360 and got the hell out of there. He's still alive. That's a Hatsuhudu, I think, that I was engaging in the beginning of the battle. We do have a Yamato over here that I'm 14.1 kilometers out. Hang on, we have an enemy fighter coming in. 6.7, we can't get anywhere close to him. 4.3 is our plane spot range. Okay, we're clear to go. 2 seconds, come on, get the speed up. Speed.
Engine boost deactivated.
Roger that. Need to watch for that fighter group. I don't know if he's heading back or not. He's coming right towards me though. Ooh, 4.3. So what's gonna happen right now is that hopefully we can engage this midway class. At the same time, this Yamato is doing his job and protecting her from us. I need another boost, but I don't have another one. Fuck. So 9.4 kilometers out. And the reason why I'm not dropping torpedoes now, even though I have a 16.5, I believe, is that by the time the torpedoes get there, he will be 6 kilometers away. Now, is that mathematically true? No, it's hard to tell. At the same time, he's at a very bad angle for a torpedo drop. But he has been attaining, he has been going that same route for a while now, and I'm very tempted to drop one. I don't trust him at all. I don't trust that. There goes his turn in. I have a feeling that he's doing this, so we'll go ahead and drop one way over here. Just in case. 4.3. Okay, we're good to go. Seven point six is our range right now. Pull right. We have enemy DBs coming in for him. He's glitching through the matrix. Spot it. I'm not spotted. Holy shit. Alright guys, I'm on the cap. That Yamato is pretty passive right now. Or at least playing his thing. We're gonna reload our torpedoes, go for the cap, get that DD out of there, and hopefully change this battle real quick. Spot it very soon. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so fucking lucky this match. So, you guys saw it live. That Myoko. Granted, with some help from his team, like that Montana, just took out that or the Myoko and the North or the Montana just took out that Yamato. That was amazing. Good play, guys. Okay, moving in there. Be there in about 30 seconds with this top speed. Torpedo should be reloaded by then. We have 30 seconds on one and a minute on the other. Oh, what was that destroyer? I wanted to get him on radar real quick. Myoko is 9.5 in closing. Up! Torpedoes are up. He's maintaining course. Dropping a salvo in front. Pulling away. Still under the radar. Still under the radar. Good torps on target. Now we just need RNG to take its course. If one of those hits, opening up guns. Negative hits. One might. Oh, good dodge, good dodge. Opening up guns. Don't you guys love that? I love it.
Enemy cruisers sunk.
I love that a lot. Even though Montana's out of the contest already. Alright, what can we do right now? Lol? Yep! Got one of the Montana. I was like, that looks kinda like it might hit there. We have a carrier spotting us. Throwing up smoke soon. Is he gonna stay with us? Nope, he's pulling back, it seems like. So, oh, the fucking F2H is here, boys, dropping the smoke. Shit. Gearing versus gearing. Where'd you go? Only have one gun working? Fuck, I'm getting fucking destroyed right now. I'm dead.
Smoke screen set.
Could get away from my smoke screen with GG. Put as much heart as we can to this guy. Make him work for it. GG. I think I did pretty good that game. We got two kills. And maybe a... No, that Montana. They just got rid of our carrier early game. And after that happened, the rest is history. We'll play another one for y'all. Alright guys, so welcome to the second battle with the gearing. Hang on, let me talk to my team real quick. I'm going to scout C. Please support with epic salvos. Hang on. Only citadels, please.
Our team has taken the lead.
See? Team morale is key. Okay, so guys, last game we did some pretty good work with the guns. We only got one torpedo hit. We're gonna see if we can't do any better with the gearing this match. We do have a fucking plane incoming. Full power. We're already spotted.
Engine boost activated.
Hang on a second, boys. Damn, that fucking whatever his name is, loaded his planes really fast. Now, I have my anti-aircraft on right now because I'm already fucking spotted. You know, fuck all, right? Okay. Be careful now, lad. We got some good... Those battleships over there Oh, they're behind the mountain already. Ooh, I can see it when they come around the mountain where she goes. I can see it when they come around the mountain where she goes. I can see it when they come around the mountain. When they come, I can see it come around the mountain when they come. I can see it come around when they come. I should not have gone this way. I might be dead here, but they can see me come around the mountain when she comes. I have to be spotted right now, right? I have to be spotted. I'm 7.6. Maybe I have some upgrades. I'm not gonna fire. Now I'm spotted. Shh. Shh. That damn scout plane flew over me. Okay, now I'm clean. Can we capture C in the process?
Our team has taken the lead.
More gun work here. Is he on fire already? I don't wanna risk it. Full power. We'll go for some torpedo hits here. These guys are lagging behind big time. This is going to be good for me. Oh, yeah. Won't you give it to Mama Bear? He's going full power. Launch these. Pull him back around. Oh, my God. There's a fucking battleship right there.
Smoke generator started.
Why didn't I shoot at that thing? I don't know. Leave me alone. I'm only a little boy in a big world.
Engine
we're gonna harass
deactivate.
Him right now. He's already spotted. My God, guys, imagine that torpedo. I know. I fucked up. I really fucked up. You know, sometimes life gives you melons, and there's boobies in front of your face. Fucking. Got one hit. Take that. Maybe two hits. Ooh, two hits. Nice. I'll take that on an Otago. Very nice. This guy on fire real quick. Make him really fucking. Wow! Who's this guy? North Carolina just got fucked up. I'm detected by what? Who spot me? Who did it? Scout plane. I should really go to the rear right now, but it's not gonna happen. We have a North Carolina pushing up hard. Count me in, Coach. Let's be a fucking annoying little mosquito right now. Imagine that we would have. Oh, torpedoes? On them, please. Yeah, if you can put some damage on them, that would be fantastic. I might shoot my own teammate here, but who fucking cares, right? No damage yet. I'm shooting at his captain bridge, but you know, 5-inch shells wouldn't do jack shit in that situation. I'll tell you that right now. The bend, we have a Zhao who's already dead. We have a pretty big force. Ooh, we have a Magami. Magami, that's a no-no. Don't do that, Magami. I'm sorry. I'm a sucker for fucking guns. Oh, easy. Don't read them out that close. They're not doing that. Oh my God, we got them on fire. That's going to be crucial. Detected by what? It must be a submarine. Snipe for days. Back. I'm already pressing R to repair the ship. We're gonna finish this Magami out real quick. That sucks, guys. I would have annihilated that Montana class. I would have been the hero of the seas. And then now I'm just a normal guy playing World of Warships. And that's what makes me mad. Not mad, but kind of like, oh man, I would have made thousands of people's, you know, jaws open, you know. Like, wow. But, you know, When life gives you melons, sometimes they're boobies. Isn't that what I said earlier? Fuck me. Okay. So, you seen some gameplay with the gearing today, and, you know, sure, you...
Torpedoes, dead ahead!
Smashing, very good. We have a Turner Inner? Hey, man, I'll be a Turner Inner right now. Oh, my hand's going. Yes, my hand, please distract. It says going full around, so I'm almost a little bit right here. Should be perfect. Another one right here. Those can't theoretically miss. Right? They probably will miss, actually. Come to think about it. No, he is maintaining proper heading. No, he's still turning. I launched them behind them, a little bit in front of them, so they should spread out.
Stations requesting fire support. All stations reporting the position of a strategic target.
They're on good line. All that's now is up to the BB captain to evade them, which I think he has. Nope, one's online here. One's online. Ooh, just missed it by a fucking inch, lad. Good try, huh? We got a minute on the reload for these guys over here that will take out very quickly. I love this ship though. This ship fits my playstyle so well. 30 seconds, let's check the other ones. Oh, not 30 seconds, 45 seconds. So we're gonna launch some shells off soon. That's max range. Seconds. 25 seconds. You guys ready to go ham? I'm not ready yet. Now I'm ready. Put me in, coach. We got a Montana right here. I'm gonna take this Montana out with my guns.
Torpedoes, astern!
Fuck, where they at? Not even close. Alright, it's good.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Alright, guys. Oh my god, the North Carolina just got fucking mega citadel. These. Fuck it, we're on guns, boys! I love these so much. They're gorgeous. They're beautiful. 1,000 damage. Full speed.
Engine boost activated.
Now with full speed, guys, your damage or your area of spot is increased, if that makes sense. So we have a Yamato left and a Baltimore and a Fubuki. Very nice ships though. I just want to gun down this Baltimore. We're going to catch them pretty darn soon here. We're going to hit 39.1 knots. I have 101 hits.
Our victory is in
sight. With my guns this game. That is very different DD play. Who's that right here? Very nice hits, Otago. 11.6, going with a little bit of a left. I'm not in range yet, man. I'm going 39.1, it should be, once I straighten out. He's right at my max range right now. There we go, firing. Fantastic. Come on, get some shots on target now. There we go, we got some. Got them on fire.
Engine boost deactivated.
Alright, on to the Yamano. The Yamano. So 116 hits this game. The Yamato is mostly gonna run, but we do yeah, he's probably gonna run. He's a tier 10. Which, I mean, tier 10s cost a lot to fucking repair and HMC temp and med. GG boys. Yeah, pretty much that platoon number one did amazing work this game. Pretty much held down the whole C area. No kills this game though, but we did get 2 torpedo hits, 116 shells on target. Hey man. And that you guys might think this is like, you know, pussy to run away. But at the same time, repairing a Yamato in this game is so expensive that can you blame the guy? This is the game. This is not him. All right, guys. So we just killed the Yamato. A nice long shot by What was it? Was it HMC? It was probably him. He got 4 kills that game. Why not make it 5? So 116 hits, 2 torpedo hits, 1 plane down, set on fire, 3, cause flooding, blah, 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 blah. Let's see. Oh my gosh, look at these guys. HMCS Cold War and, you know, KEJJA Kidja with some fucking intense ships down that game. How much did that game? We did about 40,000 plus damage. Pretty decent. I'm pretty proud of myself for the gunplay that game. Or at least just, you know, holding down a sector, taking it, and really showing you guys what the gearing's all about. Now, the best thing about the gearing, guys, is that it's a gunboat, so it's going to be really good for anti-DD gameplay as well as setting shit on fire, being a pesk, and it has those 16.5 kilometer torps to wrap up any kill around you. Now, I do apologize for that Montana. I should have realized that. That sucks, you know, but that's in the past, and that's all that matters. But hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Go ahead and vote in the comments below of what ship I take out next. Have a great day.